And finishing with the P-Bruins looking to close the gap on first place. Hershey in the Atlantic hosting Hartford. Home team down 1-0. They tied on the power play. Ryan Brazeau in front to deflect it home. It stayed locked at 1 through regulation. Then with 20 seconds in overtime, Wolfpack get the game winner. Ryan Carpenter to Zach Jones. Hartford tops Providence 2-1.